Another Jack on a Mac. Today we're going to be taking on Bama. On New Mexico State, then we have a bye week. It's going to be our final game before we go. It's not going to be our final. Those are going to be our final two games before we get in Sun Belt play against Coastal Carolina. And then why let's sim. New Mexico State's our rival. Hopefully, I'm going to stay competitive against them. Anyway, let's begin the simulation. Obviously, we're going to lose this game. As close as I fall, we put up one touchdown and one field goal. That is very much closer than I thought. I'm recording. I just wanted to remind you of that. So we still were able to, we almost won. No, I'm not going to say almost, it was still pretty bad, but 10-34, Alabama not doing good right now, so I'm even shocked there. Even won that game. Actually, I'm not that shocked, to be fair. New Mexico State, this is a doable game. If I can't win this, then, actually, if the bot can't win this, I don't know what the heck to tell it. Okay, if we can't win New Mexico State, then no one, I'm just kidding. And we probably can, but, like, I remember from an experiment I did 9-9 overall quarterback, so that's, yeah, so we lose by them by just barely. So, yeah, we still, so we're 0-4 right now to end off this episode. Not the best, but, hey, we're still pretty decent. And we're not going to end the episode yet, though. We still have to look at our standings in the conference because we hopefully aren't the, Hopefully Richland College is also dead last. And therefore, we're going to be like fifth. I'm not sure. But hopefully, that ends up working out. I'm pretty sure from New Mexico A&M or Richland College, I would replace Idaho because they no longer exist. Or at least in FBS. They exist in FCS. And then you also, well, of course, you have UMass because they're pretty dang bad. I gave them long enough. Sadly, we're going to have to remove them. I mean, I already did, so why am I saying we're going to have to? I already did. That's sort of stupid of me. Even say that. Head coach is now on level 2. Technically, someone, I was reminded that it's not Rodney Calhoun, it's Marcus Calhoun. Have to change that, and I'm also on level 2. We got Andre Smith and Ricky Estes. Let's go. Khalif Corner and Danny Gutierrez. I'm just kidding. Gutierrez is ready to visit along with Khalif Corner. We're signing 2-3 stars. That's pretty dang good. So, yeah, we're right now 0-4. And let me guess. New Mexico A&M's looks for answers after losing 34-10 to Bama. Still ranked number 8 because, of course, they are. In the top 20, in the cover standings, yep, we're not dead last. That some of Richland College won the game. That makes no sense. Yeah, they won the FCS East. Boo! Boo! You stink, Richland College. Sorry, Richland. Also, some of Arkansas is pretty decent. They have only lost with the Memphis. They're actually ranked. They always are able to win the Auburn. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah, maybe I just suck at this game because apparently. Southern Alabama won 2 games. Yeah, sorry. Southern Alabama, we're not going to be doing that dynasty anymore. I'm actually also not going to be uploading. I might be uploading it later today, but for now, we're not going to be uploading. Let's check out our season stats. I got to see. Season stats. They've only scored 60 points. And while the opposing sides were 144. Jesus. Richland College, they're actually pretty balanced. It makes no sense. Also, of course, Coastal Carolina, they only scored 37. They got shut out by Florida State. 9-34 to Ole Miss. That is Ole Miss. And they barely lost to Wyoming. They're going to be taking on Wisconsin. They're probably going to get wrecked. Heisman watch, we have Travis and Tenney. Chandler Morgan, oh my god, why is Maryland doing good? Why is Maryland doing good? Trey Sermon, halfback. And but sadly, Sammy Langer and Connor Blumrick is that a name? What the heck? They both went down. Do we get any players of the week? I want to see. No, they didn't have anyone there. Although weirdly enough, New Mexico had one. Makes no sense. New Mexico had Chance Cook. What the heck? In the Sun Belt, hopefully, do we have anyone? Richland College, I'm pretty sure. Now, Richland College had their Marion Toth. And then those are Jen Robbins. So that's pretty cool, at least for them, I guess. Sorry, it's running really slow. For some reason, it's just not loading. Like, I can see it, like, running, like, slow with freaking baloney. It might have something to do with, like, the capture card. I'm not sure. It's very weird. But that's going to be about it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. And...